called the small world theory, based on the fact that we're all separated by only six other people. It made the world much smaller than we ever imagined, and appeared to apply to many other fields of science too, such as neurology and virology. It seemed to be an underlying law of nature.
Lethal.